Determine the vertical distance between 4 comma 7 and 4 comma negative 8 on the coordinate plane. Let's first plot the two points on the coordinate plane. For 4 comma 7, from the origin, we move right 4 and up 7. And for 4 comma negative 8, from the origin, we move right 4 and down 8. And we want to determine this vertical distance here, which, because we're on the coordinate plane, we can just count. But we could also think of summing the distance the point 4 comma 7 is from the x-axis and the distance the point 4 comma negative 8 is from the x-axis. Remember, the distance from the x-axis is controlled by y. This vertical distance here is controlled by y. It's actually the absolute value of y, or in our case, the absolute value of 7, which is 7. And for the point 4 comma negative 8, this vertical distance, again, is controlled by y, but it's the absolute value of negative 8, which equals positive 8. This indicates the vertical distance v could be expressed as the absolute value of 7 plus the absolute value of negative 8, which equals 7 plus 8, which equals 15 units. Let's take a look at a second example. Now we want to find the horizontal distance between the two given points. Let's plot the points. Negative 5 comma negative 2 is here. And 6 comma negative 2 is here. And again, our goal is to determine this horizontal distance. Starting with the point on the left, distance from this point to the y-axis is controlled by x. It's the absolute value of negative 5, which is 5 units. And then the horizontal distance here on the right equals the absolute value of x, which is the absolute value of 6, which is 6 units. This indicates we can say the horizontal distance h between the two points equals the absolute value of negative 5 plus the absolute value of positive 6, which is 5 plus 6, which equals 11 units. I hope you found this helpful.